This is supposedly Myanmar's biggest market, the supermarket, the bio market. As you walk along, it's more like the Lindsay Street or the new market in Kolkata, much, much, much bigger than the Lindsay Street or the new market. You've got all kinds of shops you get in here in this supermarket in Yangon, and people all over, even foreigners, throng this place to get a good deal. It's a retailer's market. You get goods at very nice prices, and you have all kinds of shops here. As you can see, from duty-free shops to shaded shops, there are an assortment of shops here in this big old market in Yangon, or the new market, as the supermarket as they call it. There are lanes and by lanes as cars are parked. Parking is very difficult to come by here in this place. As we walk along inside the lanes and by lanes of the supermarket, as you can see, cars are parked here, and shops of all hues are in this market. It can also be compared with other markets in Delhi and Mumbai, the Chandni Chowk market, or the kind of market there. There you can see cars are parked around. These places, the markets are all around. Shops, toilets and everything. As we walk along the place to one corner of the supermarket, from inside Yangon supermarket, is Avijit Nandi Majumdar for ANM News in Yangon, Myanmar.
Please don't forget to subscribe our channel and also click the bell icon to get the latest updates.